This is such an appropriate song for right now. I love the Carpenters and Rainy Days and Mondays. Like, it's 11:27 p.m. Actually, it's 11:30 p.m. Sunday night. It's almost Monday, and it is an insanely rainy day. I just left Roosters. Actually, as you can see, I'm still on the property. Just left Roosters in the East Mesa at Trey's karaoke show, and I probably only had 3 or 4 singers left, and lightning, power outage, power blink, power outage, and then everybody opened the doors to notice that it was like torrential hurricane downpour outside. Oh man, 2021, man, the monsoon this year is making up for the last two, three years of non-soon. It's unbelievable. Anyway, as I mentioned in some previous vlogs, I don't drive in heavy rain unless it's a dire emergency. I either need to be absolutely on my way to work that cannot be canceled with an employer that just doesn't understand that I don't feel safe driving in rain, I need to be taking somebody to the hospital. Other than that, I'm sheltering in place, wherever that place is. And not gonna lie, it was kind of pleasant just kicking back, finishing my beer in the dark, and hanging out with people at Roosters. And speaking of things I've mentioned in my vlogs lately, if you didn't see the Jack in the Box video, a few vlogs back, I did a video about Jack in the Box where their POS system had went down and they absolutely refused to sell me my meal. It is dark. Holy crap, that's wild. Traffic light is still on over to the left at Val Vista, but it looks like it's off to the right. Looks like I'm in just a little hole of no power, so that's interesting. Anyway, yeah, so I did this video about how Jack in the Box, their POS system had gone down right after I had made my order and waited in line and got there and was ready to pay, and he's like, just absolutely would not take my money and give me my food, which of course cooked, and he had my food. I'm like, I can't make change. I'm like, just keep the change. I'm hungry. Here's how it works. I give you $7, you give me a munchie meal. Work with me here. Absolutely couldn't do it. Mad props to the bartender. I wish I knew her name. The bartender here at Roosters. Ooh, it is dark through this neighborhood. The bartender at Roosters, she kept taking drink orders and mixing drinks and making drinks. And she had some flashlights. There was some emergency lights that came on. And she had a paper notepad. And she was taking notes on who she was making drinks for whom, what ones she was collecting cash for, what ones needed to be added to people's credit card tabs whenever they get power on, which by the way, they still haven't got their power back. And she was just getting it done, like using her brain with pen and paper and mixing some drinks. And while I had already tabbed out and definitely did not want any more drinks since I still had some driving to do, my hat is off to her. Like, it's been a long time since I've seen somebody capable of conducting business without a POS, let alone without electricity. So that was awesome. I already really had a lot of respect for Roosters Country in East Mesa, but my respect for them just went up tenfold, especially for that bartender who just kept, it's like, hey, it's okay, we're gonna keep drinking in the dark, let's do it. Which is great, because like people that were wanting to get Lyfts or Ubers home, most of the cell networks are down as well right here. So why can't I get Lyft? I'm like, you see how the bar has no power? Some guy asked me that. I said, you see how the bar has no power? All right, there's power down here on Broadway. You see how the bar has no power? He goes, yeah. I said, odds are the local cell tower for your wireless network doesn't have power either. He's like, oh. Anyway, good times. Excitement. I do see some thunder going off in the distance. So I've been chatting with my friend Terry on Snapchat before my internet went out, before my wireless internet stopped working. And she's doing her show at Monkey Pants. I think it's called Monkey Pants. Yeah, Monkey Pants. There used to be three bars with the word monkey in the title, and I have a tendency to get them confused. Which I shouldn't, because they're far removed from each other, and one of them doesn't even exist anymore. But anyway, I'm pretty sure the one she's at is Monkey Pants in Tempe, and which has been mentioned in previous vlogs of mine. They're at Mill and Southern in the same strip mall where Zia is.